Hi, today in this video I'm going to show you how to apply a urea fertilizer into your plants. So how to apply urea fertilizer into your crops. Before applying a urea fertilizer, first of all you need to understand a few important things. What is the basic of fertilizer? What quantity of fertilizer is needed for plants? Some people are a bit confused on how much you should apply fertilizer for a single plant. So today I'm going to show you that. Also I'm going to show you what are the benefits of applying urea fertilizer and at what time of the day and at what stage of the plant you should apply a urea fertilizer. First of all, at what stage you should apply your urea fertilizer? Urea fertilizer is for the growth of your plants. So when you apply urea fertilizer, you should make sure that you apply it when the plant is still young. Don't apply it during the flowering stage of your crops. So right after transplanting your tomato seedlings or whatever vegetable seedlings that you have planted in the field, wait for 7 days up to 10 days. Then after that time, your crops will have already have enough time to have good root, to have root systems that are well penetrated into the soil. Then after that 7 days, up to 10 days, you should start to apply your urea fertilizer. So, what are the benefits of applying urea fertilizer? First of all, you are improving the photosynthesis of your plants. You help to increase the greenness. So if your leaves are a little bit yellow, their color will improve and they will turn into the green color. Also, one thing that you should remember before applying urea fertilizer is that you should not apply urea fertilizer during the hot sun days, because the urea fertilizer will decompose under hot sun condition and it will lose a lot of nitrogen from your fertilizer. So make sure that you apply it either during the day or during the morning or during the evening, but not in the midday, whereas there is a hot of sunlight. You should apply it maybe in the morning or evening, and also make sure that your soil is well moisturized. Don't apply it on a dry soil. Make sure that you water your plants. If it's not raining, you should apply some water into your crops before applying a urea fertilizer. Then after applying the water into your crops, take a small quantity of your urea fertilizer. As you can see it here, this is a plastic bottle cover. It's a little bit, it's approximately 10 grams. So this is the local way you can use to measure how much you should apply per single plant. So this single plastic bottle is enough for a single plant. So you should not apply too much or too little. Just take a little bit of it, apply it around your crops. Then make sure that you cover it with the soil. Don't leave your urea fertilizer exposed into the sunlight, because the sunlight will lead it into disintegration of your fertilizer, and you will lose a lot of nutrients from your fertilizer. So make sure that you cover your soil a little bit before proceeding with another crops. Then after that, you should apply water. The water will help to speed up the composition of your urea into ammonia and carbon dioxide. So the water will act as a medium for uptake of your urea fertilizer. If you don't apply water, don't expect good results. So make sure that you apply the water into your crops right after applying your urea fertilizer. So that is our lesson for today. Thank you much for watching, and make sure that you watch the next video. See you next time.